I am both excited and extremely nervous. I have never played Demon's Souls. As a matter of fact, I've never played Dark Souls or Bloodborne or any of those games. I am no expert by any means. I've got zero idea what these games are about. But I've got to be completely honest. It looked absolutely phenomenal, and it's getting amazing, amazing reviews. It is a rebuild from the ground up from the original Demon's Souls, as it says it right there. Entirely rebuilt. I don't know if this will be a series. I know these games are extremely difficult. They're very, very rage-inducing. I did want to do one video and just see how you guys react to it, your feedback. If you guys would like to see another episode, a series, or what have you. This is all up to you guys. And now, I'm going to shut up. And we're going to get into it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Demon's Souls. Putting it up for the very first time ever in my entire life. I just bought it. And here we are. I've heard the game looks incredible. Like the graphic. I mean, I've seen some videos, but obviously when you see videos on YouTube, they don't really portray the quality because of the compression and all that stuff. But by the way, this is one thing right here. This little introduction. This is something that you get when you first boot up a Sony game. After you boot it up, you don't get this introduction anymore. The same thing happened to me with Spider-Man. We'll go for English. HDR is unavailable because of the capture card that I have, which I'm already getting a new one, which allows me to do HDR. If I have it connected directly to my monitor, I could do HDR. I've never actually included this in any video, like, you know, the setup process, but since PS5 is new and all that. Man was granted a soul, and with it, clarity. On the second day, on Earth was planted an a soul devouring demon. Whoa. Whoa, bro, this looks crispy. This 4K is insane. Dude, these graphics are... Dude, what the hell is this? Remember, I don't know any of this. I've never played any of these games. So I'm gonna need you in the comments helping me out, all that good stuff, because damn, what the hell is this? Holy crap, what have I gotten myself into? Oh my god, I'm not gonna lie, I am extremely excited. These games are even more exciting when they look this good. I mean, press any button. Trust me, you ain't gotta tell me twice. New game. Settings. Are we missing anything in settings? Let me just make sure. Oh, we have performance. Ooh, vision blur. Do I want motion blur? I don't want any motion blur. Film grain on. Visual filters, no. Let's do cinematic. Can we do cinematic? Can the PS5 handle that? Let me know what you think. Performance or not. I just really want to enjoy all the graphics. I'm gonna go for the male body. Oh my god, these graphics are incredible. Okay, we will do Hollow. Seems like a freaking epic knight name. Barbarian. Temple Knights. Royalty. Oh, look at the attributes. Soul level 4, vitality 8, 12. I think I should just do knight, honestly. Bro, look at these graphics. What is going on? Knight seems like a more... Although the Temple Knight also looks good. So magic, luck. I mean, you can upgrade these as you go, correct? I'm gonna go knight. I like knight. I think it's pretty cool. Soul remains. Serves as bait for the souls starved. Starting gift. A stone that radiates a guiding light. Recovers some of users' HP over time. Temporarily increases. Provide providential ring raises item discovery. Firebomb, oil cask, fire arrow. I'm gonna go with this one. Saved creations. What? Save your current creation. Oh. Dude, I'm like super intrigued as to... I mean, the hunter. Look how good the hunter is. Endurance is great. Strength 15. Temple Knight is also really good. Vitality. So between the knights, 10, 11, 11, 14... 10, 11, 11, 14, 11, 8, 13, 14. I did not know we were going to have to go through all of it. Oh, dude, this guy looks so cool. Oh, my God. What in the world? Bro. Oh. I am just completely... mind blown right now. Okay. I like the way this guy looks, dude. I'm not even gonna lie. You're looking kind of good. I mean, you know, I'm just saying as a character. Relax, bro. Okay. So I'm gonna change the skin tone a little bit. Bro, what the hell? You can make him like a freaking demon? Dude. Oh my God, you can make a little Majin Buu as well, like pink. Bro, that is so freaking wicked. Damn, that's a good ass 80 year old. I mean, good looking 80 year old. What the hell? All right, I'll go for my age. 29, 29. A little chunky, no. I am a little chunky right now, but we're gonna pretend like that doesn't even exist. Face. One with 5. There's so much customization here. It's actually insane. I like 5 and 1. With 1. Okay, change the jaw structure. Okay. Go with that one. And for the width, height, depth. That's perfect. There's a lot of customization. I was not expecting this at all. Like any of this. I was not expecting any of this. The eyebrows. I mean, I chose this guy because I thought everything he had was pretty decent. I mean, changing it would be kind of odd, but the eyes. Five. Which ones do we have right now? We have these, which is 3. I'm going to keep the ones I have. Let's go for a different color. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the hell is this? Bro, this customization is awesome. There's so much. I don't even know what to pick. Oh my god. How about white, huh? How about like a completely white? The red looks really sweet though. But white, you look like some sort of god. I'm gonna go with that. Yeah. The skin, I think my guy's skin, I need to make it a little bit brighter. I don't think I saved that. I honestly did not expect to even create a character. I just came in here thinking, okay, we're just gonna do we're just gonna play a little bit. I think his ears are fine, a little big, but you know what? Makes him special. Nose. I think the number four is the best one. Number four. I like number four. Teeth. What the heck? Oh my god. Do we go with these? Yes. So we're making him a little bit more unhuman-like, right? That's what we're doing here. I like his facial structure. The hair. I like the hair too. 23. So that's the number. 23. Can we get a buzz cut going on? Ooh. Wow. Can we go bald? Let me see what else we have here. Oh, look at that. This looks cool. I'm going to keep it. I'm going to keep that. Let's add some facial hair. Let's see if we finally get games to get facial hair correctly. A lot of the times when you're creating a character, some of these games just can't get the facial hair right. So far, this is looking pretty pretty realistic. But there's no full beard. Can it be this? Oh, because there's different rows and each row has something. Might give him like a 4 o'clock shadow or something. Not to give him a shadow. There's no other way. At least I didn't see any other way. So then we got the decals. Oof. Bro, this is insane. Like, I cannot fucking believe this. Bro, I really hope I can change this later on. Because I am loving every second of this. Oh, these are the scars. Oh my goodness. Yes. Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm sorry if I'm taking so long. This is really hard to decide. Okay, I'm gonna go for this one. I think I saw one here. Looked really cool, that one. I don't know, could that be too dramatic? Yeah, that might be a little bit too dramatic. Bro, I like this. Oh, dude. The skeleton one looks sick. Let's go for the skeleton one. Yeah, we'll keep this at regular. I think that's cool. One last thing I want to do. Was it the eyes? Secondary color. Secondary color. Did I not do that? Where's the secondary color at? Oh. It's the inside. I want him dead. Like the dead look. You know what I mean? I think it looks more realistic, if you will. Okay, so I think we're good. Now what? Oh my goodness. Appearance, finalize. Grass jelly. Knights. Oh man, now he looks so much cooler though. So I've been here for about 45 minutes. I've already done my character creation. And I think I'm going to go with royalty instead of knights. I've heard that royalty is a really good one. Or I didn't hear, I just read that it's a good one for starting up. I'm just gonna go for it. If I don't, then I'm just gonna be here forever. So we're just gonna choose royalty. And I also heard that you can equip any armor, anything at whatever given time eventually during the game. I don't know how necessarily true that is, but let's just do it.
King Alant the 12th, by channeling the power of souls, brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Valifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls lose also their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns. Valifax also spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors lured by the possibilities braved the fissure to breach the accursed land. But none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Saint Urbane. Skurva the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astraea with her knight Garl Vinland. And Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Oh, has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Oh, God. And that is us. We are the one last hope.
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you to the fissure. So that you may lull the Old One back to slumber.
God, these graphics are stunning, dude. Absolutely stunning. Oh my God. Okay, how do we do this? How do we play? What did I just do? Okay. You know what? I'm just going to walk forward and wait for the game to prompt me some sort of tutorial. Oh my Lord. This looks... Read message. Standard attack is R1. Okay. Well, thanks for the message, dude. Dude, this looks crazy. Okay, here we go. So you kind of gotta like look at the person or at the enemy and attack. There's no automatic targeting or anything, it seems like. L1 will be block, of course. Oh, dude. This looks incredible. Let's see. Direction. This is the sprint, of course. Well, I already knew that. I already knew how to sprint. Thank you very much. I'm actually quite a skilled gamer, just not a Demon's Soul gamer. See, I'm one step ahead of you. No, no, no! Why are you... Okay, that's a heavy attack. That's wipe him out with your shield. Oh, oh, oh. Now they're attacking me. They're attacking me. Oh, God. Okay, so I don't have to jump. I could just come around and go in there. But unfortunately, there's nothing there at all. We've got some arrows here. Ooh, another message. Target lock is R3. Change. Okay, so we could target. Okay. Oh. Oh, what the heck is that? Ah! Okay. Definitely got a target lock. Much easier. Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. Dude, this is crazy. Let me know if you would like to see the performance mode as well. Okay, so that's obviously this guy telling me to go up there. Just hold up. I'm gonna make sure there's nothing here that I'm missing. Ah! What the hell? Scared the crap out of me. Is this game supposed to be scary? No, right? Please tell me no. Break this. Do we get anything from breaking anything at all? And do our weapons have stamina or health or durability that we have to worry about? Percent moongrass. Man, this game is actually pretty beautiful. Look at this, dude. Whoa. Look at that castle. Ooh. I am royalty. And you will respect me. I think we're just breaking the arrows. I don't even think we're collecting them, really. So, direction to hold, vault over railings. Okay. It's to the left of me. I already saw it. Sure, there's nothing here. Oh, man. We're going down, boys. What is this? Backstep. Oh, my God. See, now things are getting a little bit more intense here, and these guys are out of their mind. They're attacking me like crazy animals. Yeah, come on. You want some of this? I will kill you. I will dismantle you. Ah! Oh, shit. Log on. Log on. Forgot to log on. Oh, my God. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. I mean, I've heard this game is really difficult, but I'm really hoping that it's really not that hard. Please, man. All right, there's a monster in there. I hear it. I'm not going crazy. I totally hear something. Dude, the fire in this game looks really good. Look at that. Ah! Okay, do I regenerate my health? How do I regenerate my health? What's going on here? The Archstone. What is this? No, I didn't want to come here. There was more to look at over there. What are you... Read the message. Strong attack. Okay, I'm already one step ahead of you there. Fucko. It looks like breaking crates and stuff doesn't really... Oh, hi. You want to fight me? Huh? Do you think you can take me on? I don't think so. So, parry, repel an enemy attack after parrying. Press 1 to... Okay. So, boom. And then attack. Now, let's do this. Did I do it right? Let me see. No, I did not. Come on. Oh. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Do it again. Do it again. Come on. Oh, there it is. Oh! Damn, you have to be super precise. Oh, won't you look at that, gangster? He got killed. Came here with all that hype. And you, oh, what the frick is this? Oh, hi. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. Okay. Oh, no, not gonna die here. I will not die here. How do I? Bro. That's health? Okay. Oh my God, I am target fucking stupid. This shouldn't be this hard right now. You just got started. What is this? What is this nonsense? Beautiful game. Okay, wield weapon with both hands. Oh, really? Oh, maybe that's for these guys. Can you still block? Bro, I'm gonna fucking die here. Hold on. Oh, it takes health away. What am I doing? What is that ghost telling me to do? Is it telling me to, like, how to fight him or something? There we go. I feel like I'm just overthinking it, bro. I just gotta go and attack. I feel like I'm just like, I see a dude with a shield and I'm like, all right, he's gonna kick my ass. And then I just go into defensive mode, you know, as opposed to just fighting him out. Which is what we're gonna do moving forward. Switch right hand, left hand. Oh, cool. I guess like if you're... Wait, I'm all twisted now. Oh. What the fuck? What the hell? Do I got a magic wand? What is this? I'm feeling out here like Harry Potter right now. What the hell? Yeah. That is awesome. Examine the remains. Half moon grass. Well, thank you, sir. So, with catalyst equipped, use R1 to use magic. Oh my goodness. Hold on. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. I couldn't even know what I don't even know what I grabbed from that dead body. Well, thank you for the grass. Appreciate it. Say no to drugs. It's like a magic wand, I think. That's pretty cool. Anything else in here that I might want to get? So, should I even be breaking the barrels? Like, do they really even give me anything? I don't think they do. Okay, we're supposed to head this way, correct? Yes. Oh, we gotta keep going higher. Nothing here? Okay. Excuse me? Uh-oh. Here you go. How do you like that, punk? I'm a fucking wizard. Let's go. It's a very slow game, but honestly, it's so beautiful that I don't even care. I'm living the dream right now, baby. I'm out here with my magic spells and shit. These guys are dying. Look at that. Enter the fog. Wait a minute. I'm not entering no fog just yet. Are you crazy? Okay. I just fell. Hold on. I want to see if we can jump over there. Can we jump over there? Examine the corpse. Thank you. No. Maybe I should enter the fog. Maybe I should go in there. Sir, stay away from me. I will attack you now. Please, don't mind if I do. I'm already getting the hang of this. This ain't that bad. This ain't that hard. This is a piece of cake. All right, what do we have here? Another dead body. Half moon grass. This is crazy how realistic this looks. I mean, the lighting, like, you could tell, like, this looks phenomenal. Anything here that we may want to get? I just don't know if this is one of those games where you have to go, like, scavenger hunting, you know, for everything in order to make your character a better fighter or soldier. Whoa. What the fuck is that? Get me out! Get me out! Get me out! Fuck! Hiya! Demon! Oh! Did I just... I mean, obviously, I... Oh.
Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Was that supposed to happen? Were we supposed to die?
This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus, but the five archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
You have died and the Nexus has imprisoned your soul. You cannot escape the Nexus? What are you talking about? However, by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your corporal body. How do I do that?
Slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls, or to save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria.
So, Boletaria Palace, Gates of Boletaria, a huge stone castle in the heart of the northern kingdom of Boletaria. Hungry soldiers attack trespassers, their souls stolen by demons, while nearby terrible dragons have taken roots.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here in this Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage.
Oh, organized storage talk. So I've got a storage box. Oh my god, there is... I guess this is all the... There's so much crap, bro. Wait, can I really... Early equipped items cannot be stored. Confirm. Wow. So this is what I have in my inventory, and then if I want to put it in my storage box, okay. I mean, Warrior soul, legendary hero soul. Got no idea what these things do. Renowned warrior soul, storied warrior soul. I'll put two. I don't know.
Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you.
So is this a guy we just come here for storage?
Where are you off to?
Looks like it, huh? Let me see what these things out here do. Let me read the messages and see what they tell us. There's quite a few of them. Beware of beginner's head. Ahead, I'm sorry. With no stamina, your shields, defenses is ineffective. Stamina is consumed by attacking, blocking with shields, and sprinting. When your stamina bar depletes, you cannot perform actions, which consume stamina. If you lack the required stats, your weapon will be useless. If you are overburdened with equipment, your movement speed will be drastically decreased. Eventually, we'll be reading all of those. Those actually seem really useful. Now, do we have to go over here? Speak to this guy.
You new here? Are you here for my services? The name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons. Or forge the ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, eh?
Repair equipment. Blacksmith Baldwin. Repair equipment. Upgrade weapon. What equipment should I repair? How do I see that I need to repair? Exchange souls to restore weapons full durability. Okay, so I see that's what the souls is. That little symbol is the souls. 75, 16. Oh, I see the number there. 99 out of 100. So this I might need to repair. Right. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Okay. So it looks like that was probably one of the main things I needed to repair. I want to say. Everything else is about... And I can repair... It's 21, though. There's a lot of things to learn here. Upgrade weapon. Should I upgrade this yet? Souls 400. Yeah, I do not have souls 400. 300 souls. Woo! Okay. Purchase an item. Okay. Oh, wow. Here you've got weapons, too. Very nice.
You come back alive. I need your business.
I will try my best, sir. Okay, so we just had to select that, and we are on our way. Oh my god. What the hell is that? He's got like 35 different humans in his mouth. Please tell me I don't gotta fight that. I'm not winning against that. I don't have the mental capacity to even... The gates of Baltaria. Was it? What is this? Be wary of pure luck. Look at this. We got a cheeky little... Ooh, examine. Late moongrass. Well, this is going to be quite eventful. So should we break those things or not? I want to say we probably shouldn't, because I don't think I've gotten a single thing from any barrel. So, Baltaria Palace, a huge stone castle in the heart of the Northern Kingdom of... Okay, we read this. But that's just the Nexus. Oh, that's like to travel. Okay. Let's meet at the Nexus. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Oh my god! Hiya! Ow, ow, fuck, fuck! Jesus Christ, man. What is this? Touch bloodstain. What the hell? There's so many new things in this game that I've got no idea. If you don't give up, you can proceed. I'm gonna need so many like advice and tips in the comments. Crescent moongrass. All right, we've got another body here. Unknown warrior soul. Perfect. Excellent. I don't think I've learned how to properly heal yet. Like, I mean, I did it earlier. Sad. Ooh. I did it earlier. And I know it's with square, but... Come on. Come on. You want a piece of me? Huh? You think you can just come here and bully me? You and your boys? Huh? You guys think you can just come here and bully me? Hiya! Burn in hell! I mean, you are in hell. Or you're from hell, so you wouldn't burn there anyways. Oh, goodness. This is crazy. What have I gotten myself into? Time for partying. No, no, it's not. It's time to die. We're gonna die here. Were we supposed to die in the first episode? Like, is that something normal that happens? Like, with that boss battle? Where did this guy come from? That's right. Oh, no. You stay away from me, asshole. You will not get close to me, demon. I will not allow it. Oh, dude. Be wary of the enemy's projectiles. Let me tell you, dude. Okay, you know what? Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell? We're gonna try this again. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, oh. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Right, you know what? Oh my god. I'm not gonna die here again. I will not die here. Again. Bro, what the heck? It's like so simple, but yet so difficult. What in the world have I done to myself? Souls retrieved. You've touched the mark of death itself. Bring more souls. And I could not finish reading that. We're going to go up here. Touch bloodstain. No idea what that does still. So beware of enemies ahead. Beware of cowards ahead. Did we go there? Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What the hell? They like hide now, huh? Look at this dude. These people are crazy. Now, I don't know if I should go. Like, I don't know if I could jump down there and fall straight down. I feel like I'd probably die. I don't know. I guess we'll just keep headed this way. Look at this. Yes, a firebomb. No idea how to use the firebomb just yet. Okay, anything special here? Did I just check? I don't know if that, try fire. Okay, hold on. Away with you, Satan. How do I try fire? How the fuck do I try fire? Hold on. Where's my fire? What are you talking about? Oh, what the fuck? You can't even pause this game? Oh my god. What the hell? What the freaking heck, man? Nothing else in here? No? You're telling me you cannot pause this game while you're in a fight to think? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, this is terrible. All right, a mail breaker. Is that any good? Okay, this guy's got some fucking magic too, huh? Okay, listen here. Listen here, bucko. Ayah! Ayah! Burn in hell, bitch. Yes. Bird. Uh-oh. Okay, honestly. I need to show. You know what? Oh my god, look at my fucking health. Look at my health. Oh my god. Yep. Here we go. Perfect. I know that I gotta do the two-handed as well, but I keep forgetting, man. What do you want me to do? Shit is hard, man. I'm just kidding. It's not that hard. I really don't know what people were talking about. Run. What the fuck? Bro, this magic shit is insane. This is crazy. I'm just gonna spam the magic. Examine the corpse. Oh, don't mind if I do. Valuable treasures ahead. So those messages are left from people? Wait, how do I... How do I get that? Oh, I want to get that. Damn it. Oh, man. Ah. I hope that there's a way we can climb up there. Of course there is. See what I'm talking about? These guys are like... insane. Oh, examine the corpse. Yep, examine the corpse. Let me have some of that grass. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try the parry. Come on. God, the parry, you have to do it like... Oh my god, he did. Oh my god, I almost fell off with him. Okay, what's going on here? Read message. Beware of barrels ahead. Of course, why wouldn't I? Look at this. Look at this poor soul here. Completely, utterly dead. They have destroyed his entire being. Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. We're still in this? No, that's the bottom part. What the fuck? No, this opened. Well, don't... the bastard sword. It all makes sense now. Okay, so we were meant to come back. We're meant to come back around. I wonder if there's anything down here, though. What is this place? Oh, this is the same... Wow, I'm an idiot. Look at this dude. Right off the rip, I'm gonna hit him with that magic... Magic power, bitch. Magic power. Oh, these guys look... Oh, my... Okay. No. Dude, I actually love the magic. I'm just gonna say right off the bat. Oh, what the fuck? That actually hit me. Oh, no. What the hell is that? Oh my god. I need to take something. Or I die. Oh, that dude's got a fucking... Oh! Yes! Burn in hell! Okay, do I go that way? Do I go this way? I think it's that way, but... I think I saw somebody here. But I should probably... Examine this body. Or search the corpse, better yet. I don't know if I should go in here. Use magic on the next enemy. Oh, this is cool. Oh, God. I'm scared. Bro, look at that water ripple. What the frick is that? Use magic. What do you mean? It doesn't do anything. I'm gonna fucking die here. You're gonna fucking die. I'm gonna take the different route and I'm headed this way instead. Yeah. Oh. Wait a minute. Hey, chill. Oh. What the fuck? Okay, did that work? Yes, that worked. Wow. Time for taking a chance. I don't want to take a chance, man. God, what's over here? Thing is, if you die, you start all the way from the beginning. Don't forget to use the lever. What lever? Oh, fuck. What lever, bro? Beware of the barrels ahead. You know what? We should probably go through the fog. I mean, we can always come back here. We should probably go through the fog and don't be stupid about it. Yeah, let's go through the frog. Through the fog. Okay, what the heck? Okay, here we go. Going down. This is so crazy. Look at this man. Die, Satan. I will not be defeated by the likes of you today. Okay, you look extremely scary. I'm gonna use and abuse my magic today, guys. I'm sorry. But I have to. I gotta do what I gotta do. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Got him right in the back. Punk. We get that crescent grass. Thank you very much. Have to break this. Well, I know the swords have wear and tear, but it's actually lasting a decent amount of time. What is this over here? What the hell?
Good day to you. Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling me?
Purchase item? Yes. Got a couple of these, man. Consumes to reasonably. Oh, so these are better. Are you kidding me? Damn, that shit's expensive. Oh my god.
Brave knight or lowly fodder, the demons snatched their souls regardless of their station, plummeting them all into madness. And those who dare cling to their humanity were hunted down. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. Thanks for that. Come back.
All right, dude, I'm out. Let's just go a little bit further and see where this takes us, guys. Just a little bit further. Break the barrels. I do believe that there are benefits breaking barrels. Sometimes there may be something hidden, sometimes not, obviously. More times none. Be wary of the enemy's ambushes. Oh god. I knew it. Oh my god. Bitch. Not gonna lie, I love the messages that we get. What is that? Read message. Oh, if there's two of the same things in the same spot. Okay, cool. Break those. Let me see. Cool. The game looks fantastic. Avoid ambush. Okay, we already did that. Oh, there's more. Oh, what the frick? Okay. Apparently, there's more ambushes ahead. Okay. Let's go. Here we go. We've got this. Come here, bitch. You and your stupid little crossbow. You think this is funny? Hey, we're playing around here? Well, we're not, okay? Somebody else back there trying to shoot me with it. Oh, no. Fuck me sideways. Fuck me 1,000 fucking times. Ah! Oh, look at him. He's so stupid. He's so stupid. You're gonna die now. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh my God. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Oh, fuck. Bro, I'm abusing this magic today, I'm telling you. I'm abusing it to its fullest potential. Ooh, look at this. Bro, this game looks really neat, bro. And I'm sure, obviously, it's just more impressive because it's a game that once was different. And what the fuck is that dragon over there? Hiya! Kill them all! Oh no. Oh, what the fuck is this bullshit? from the beginning? Are you kidding me right now? Are you literally kidding me right now?